paid for by a farmer's wife, $3 at a time. Shipped out to Western Oregon, where the land was rich and green.